You still got a problem with us working alongside Valerian?
Mengsk turned out to be a ruthless dictator, but that shouldn't automatically condemn his son. I followed you through hell and back, sir. I'm not quitting on you now.
Good man. This truce won't last forever. Just long enough to get the job done.
On a personal note, nice job with Tychus. That ass-kicking's been a long time coming.
Well, Junior, we got our hands on the final artifact. You can take possession of the whole set at any time.
Thank you, Commander, and well done. You're every bit as resourceful as I've been led to believe. I think the odds are stacking in our favor.
You better hope so. Delivering this artifact thing right to Kerrigan's doorstep, we're gonna need all the luck we can get.
Rest easy. We'll have the might of the Dominion fleet behind us.
Right.
Yes.
You ready to tell me what the hell that was all about?
Man, these last few weeks, helping you fight the good fight, I finally got a taste of what real freedom is. But that's all coming to an end with you charging off like some damn hero for a cause I couldn't care less about.
Then what was all that talk earlier about doing humanity a favor? And getting paid well in the process.
Just seems the closer we get to your Queen of Blades. Well, let's just say things don't always work out the way you planned, Jimmy.
I need you with me on this one, Tychus. Trust me. For old time's sake.
All right, I'm with you.
That's my boy.
Old times.
Ah, here's my man. How can I be helping you, Mr. Raynor?
You sit up here watching everything. Tell me what you see. Tyke is just a mean drunk.
I wish it was just that. All that jealousy and rage. He's fighting himself over something he don't want to do. You'll see.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live from UNN Studios on Core Hall. Troubling news tonight, as Crown Prince Valerian seems to have gone missing.
That's right, Donnie. Prince Valerian was scheduled to speak at the launch of the Dominion's newest battlecruiser, the White Star. But the ceremony had to proceed without the Prince when he failed to arrive.
Official government sources offered no comment.
Whatever the situation, we here at UNN hope the Prince is okay.
Oh, Junior's doing just fine. So far.
We've received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tarsonis. They're running a large number of supply trains with minimal security. If we intercept the trains and liberate their contents before they can be shipped off-world, we could make a serious profit.
Never thought we'd be back to this graveyard again. What have we got, Matt?
The Dominion's restored power to the old rail network. They're using the trains to move salvage to a central processing station. Our informants say the Dominion's found something unusually valuable, and they're transporting it to the processing station today. It's on one of these trains, but unfortunately they're all scan-shielded, so we can't tell which one. We'll have to hit as many as we can and hope we get lucky.
Hope we get lucky? That ain't the usual Matt Horner plan.
You got a better one, sir. I'm all ears.
It's all good, Matt. You sold me. Well, let's go rob ourselves some trains. Old Tychus is gonna love this one.
Ah! You scared me! SCV ready!
Sir, it turns out there are a few Confederate vehicles in the hills the Dominion haven't salvaged yet.
Diamondbacks. Man, I didn't think they made it past prototyping. Their rail guns will be great for stopping those trains. No pun intended. I'll upload their schematics to our factory network.
There may be other vehicles around that we can commandeer. We should keep our eyes open.
What's the plan?
SCV ready!
What needs killing?
SCV ready! Sure thing! SCV ready!
On
them. Add-on complete.
Huh? SCV ready!
Victory is ours.
SCV ready.
Excellent. What's the plan?
SCV ready.
A train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest.
Pleasure.
SCV ready. It's your dime.
Excellent work, sir. We can utilize the train's scrap payload to build more units. We obviously won't find many natural mineral fields here, so we should make the most of what we can salvage from the trains.
On the move. At the ready.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, whatever.
Mineral field depleted.
SCV ready.
What needs killing? What's on your mind?
Additional supply depots required. Through the western tunnel.
Check it out, Jimmy. Dominion started sending escorts to protect the trains.
Mineral field depleted.
It's go time!
What needs killing? I'm waiting. I like it.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah!
Commander, I'm picking up increased comm traffic from the Dominion. Sounds like they're planning to attack our base. We better be ready.
SCV ready!
What needs killing?
Big job, huh?
On the move.
Yeah, whatever.
A train is exiting the southern tunnel.
Victory is ours. What needs killing? Excellent.
Additional supply depots required.
The Dominion are constructing a series of bunkers to protect the tracks. Be careful.
Go on. Of course. Excellent. On the move.
Additional supply depots required. Additional.
What needs killing?
We can use some help here.
Upgrade complete.
What's our target? Definitely.
At the
mineral field depleted. Coming through the western tunnel.
On the move. Vic, what needs killing?
Insufficient Vespine gas.
What?
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
What's the plan? What needs killing? On the move.
Mineral field depleted.
Get me out of here.
Huh?
Get me out of here.